You know, as time moves on, folks, and we get through this winter time in this northern hemisphere, things are going to shift again. This planet is already wobbling. We are already experiencing somewhat of a tilt. Our planet is off kilter. Some will say and some will deny that this is happening, but they're liars. And I'll call them a liar right to their face if they even try to debate me on this. You can bring whatever scientific information or evidence you have, but it is happening. The weather that we're experiencing right now, the craziness with this jet stream, I don't think it could happen without our planet being tilted somewhat.